Creating a link is very simple on Edline. First thing you want to do is navigate to the area where you'd like to create that link. And the easiest way to do that is to mouse over the home section and then choose where it is that you'd like to go. In this instance, I'm going to be putting the link over here on the left-hand navigational menu. So I'm going to click on Sitemap. Sitemap will bring up the contents then of that folder. And you can see our options here would be the doc boxes, homepage menus, images. So what I'm looking at using here is the homepage menus, because I'd like to have the link be over here on these homepage menus. So I'm going to click on that. Now within the homepage menus, we have three options. The main menu above the image, which is this menu system here. The main menu below the image, which is this menu system here. And the parent staff menu, which is this menu system here. So I'm going to add this link to, let's see, I think it's going to be employment opportunities. So that's below. I'm going to click here. These are the contents of the main menu below the image. There's a folder here for employment opportunities. I'm going to click on this. And now I'm inside of the folder for employment opportunities, and I can add this link. In order to add a link, I'm going to need to click on the edit button for this folder, employment opportunities. And now I'm going to add something to this folder, and that's going to be a link. Name your link here. Online application. You can put a summary beneath that, which will describe what that link will actually do if someone clicks on it. The link will go here, and you'll put whatever link it is that you'd like to have open when it's clicked, and save and return. So you can see here now within my menu system, I have the online application. If I click on this link here, it's going to take me to Google, which is the link that I had set up. Click on Done when you're finished. And now let's check it out back on the home page. Underneath Employment Opportunities, when I mouse over that, I should see that application now in that folder. And I do.